Looking at the original burlap, I've been able to locate the original button placement markings. The tufting layout on her foundation will be 7-inch tall diamond and 3-inch wide. From the top wire, we're coming down 3.5 inches. I've started the tufting process by making a cardboard template the shape of our back. I've laid out the 3x7-inch diamond pattern, and I've used a saddle punch and punched holes for the button reference marks. I've anchored it in temporarily while I mark the ink spots. All right, finally coming in to the last stitch on this chair. Hundreds of hours of labor, nervous breakdowns, but we are there. All right, that's looking pretty good. This has been a very rewarding project, though, marking 40 years in the trade, over 40 years working with leather. Like right there.